I knew right when I had the injury that ended my professional career, May 4th of 2000, out at Glen Helen Raceway, on a Thursday practice day, crashed,